In case you didn't see our previous video, we decided to tear out this almond orchard. We used my little Kubota tractor to push over all the trees, then spent countless hours, well actually days, oh seriously more like weeks, cutting all the trees into firewood and hauling it off. This video, we finish that job and get this ground ready to plant grass hay. Thank you to a good friend for letting me borrow his excavator to pull the stumps out of the ground. My little tractor did great pushing the trees over, but unfortunately didn't have what it takes to get these stumps out of the ground. Also a big thank you to a neighbor for bringing his big equipment to help with the groundwork. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please consider liking and subscribing. Thank you. So after we burned the brush piles, we disced the ground. We ran a chisel through it, which is like a 3-foot ripper shank. Then we land planed it to level it all out and put grass seed out. And now it's time to water it.